Hey everyone, so the new game Sifu has just launched and we have access to the early preview of it. I just bought it and we are trying it out now for the first time. Let's see how that goes. Alright, so I finally fixed my recording setup and we'll try this again. So I tried to record this whole thing yesterday, but my Elgato HD60S Plus recording hardware, it just kept crashing. So let's try this again now. I'll post a separate video for you guys just to see how to set it up properly in case you do run into the same problem that I have. So with that, let's get into it. New game. Oh, there's a ninja there. Oh, I didn't see him before. Okay, so first off, loving the graphics. And usually games, they start off and they tell you what to do and where to go and so on. But this one, it purposely tries to let you figure it out on your own. You can see there's a small white dot there that kind of indicates what you can interact with and where you can go. But apart from that, no real prompts as such, so far at least. And you can already do some actions. Okay, so press Q, it's locked, so heavy attack. Okay.
What's that?
Okay, so room full of people.
What's going on?
Let's see how you can do.
Get out of my way.
Leave him to me.
Oh. So a big aspect of this game is timing and being able to block and parry or counter your opponents. Ah, this is a ninja guy.
Barely breaking my sweat.
So you can sweep the bus. Nobody wins.
Sure.
Yeah, so when the game was first starting, there was a ninja on the rooftops. So, turns out this was him. Anything to explore here? Ooh. Some nice animation going on outside. Somebody broke that, okay. I'm not sure why it was telling me that I can rush over there. Not sure if you saw that. You can interact with objects using R. So I just kick that there and then use that. Pretty sure, yep, I can pick up this bottle as well over here. Okay, so I can't jump, by the way. I just find it weird when games don't allow me to jump. But yeah, this is a martial arts game, so. Okay, so we can go out there, but can we go here? Nope. Okay, so we have to go out, okay. Oh, it's another one of my ninja guys. Where's who? I guess we will find out, won't we?
Stop. Yeah.
Of course. Oh, by the way, I think Sifu in Chinese means master or really skilled person or teacher or something of that sort.
Just step aside.
Who is he gonna bring out a sword? So, I can't just brute force and button mash here. He is pretty good at blocking. Oof. Man, this guy's powerful.
When I look, I see nothing.
Ooh, that was quick. I wonder what's in the box. Does he show it?
Show yourself.
Ah. I like that. Okay. I kind of did check out the playthrough with a boy, so I'll just see what's like with a girl this time. That was an interesting cutscene, by the way. I would just float on to character customization. Oh, you're still gonna kill me? I'm just a little child. I'm still curious as to what's in the box though. Okay, so it starts off with me dying. But I'm holding this sort of talisman in my hand. So it's like a quick tutorial. Too bad. How's it feel? Alright, next guy. Okay. Did that work? Oh, okay. Ow. Okay. Oh. Oh, palm strike. Okay, so SW. Thank you. Sifu. Oh. The CEO. Okay. So SW on that. No. Whoa, whoa. This is the leader. Yes, I was him earlier. Okay. No, no. Oh. And it looks like my cat has just come to join me. Do you want to say hi to everyone? Get down. So what's that? Oh, this was the dude who killed me. All right. Sean the fighter. Okay. Okay, so I can go back in here to train. Alright. No. Finish training. Okay, so I can train here. What's this plant outside? A literal skill tree. A literal skill tree. Okay, well, I currently have 0 XP anyway. Nah, can't use anything. Back to the boob can. What is that? Oh, okay. Right, so I think this is the first level. It's pretty interesting so far. Okay, so I have to try and get into the warehouse, but there's a fence here. Oh yeah?
You
So this game is all about combos and timing. Ooh. Alright. Oh, wait, can I pick up multiple things? No, I can't. So what did I pick up? Picked up something. On we go. Looking to score. Do you mean, and just because I'm a woman?
Junkies. I don't think that'd be a problem.
He's just knocked out there. Can I do a sneak attack? Oh, you can see across from me. Okay, so, items and weapons also have a durability, so after some time I'm sure this pipe here is going to break. Just something to keep in mind.
I can make it.
Is that his phone? Yeah. Can I go up? Nah, I can't. Okay, so I just need to rush by holding shift.
What you doing here, pal?
Ooh, that was a nice view. Make sure I have my bottle. Sound like such a alcoholic. Not always happy with a bottle in my hand.
Open it! Open up!
Oh, okay. Here's where the party's at. Ooh. Ooh, yikes. It's say it looks strong. Is he strong enough? Oh, okay. Where did I come from? Okay, I died. Alright, hold shift to continue. Maybe I'll go for this. So what was it? WW and right click, okay. Hold shift to rise. Okay, so when I rise, the debt counter is added to my age. What? It's 21.
That's it, get off!
Ooh, man, it's not good. I'm sounded. Oof. Again. Yikes. Alright. So now, since my debt count is still 2, it adds 2 to my age.
Hey, kidding you.
Oh. Okay, so it's definitely easier if you have a weapon.
The warehouse. I'm getting busy.
Ooh, okay, so this is a statue. Weapon durability. Okay, so from what I understand, I think if you go past 25, you can't unlock this anymore. So because I'm already at age 25, I'll skip that for now. Wait, oh, okay.
You, stay there.
Another jump here. I can make it.
Oh, rush, so hold shift. Ooh, money! Okay, what do I do? Hold, spacebar, and S. Oh! Thought I could keep some of the money. Dead end. Can I go down here? So I can't do any sneak attack? Maybe I just haven't figured out how. Anyone here? No. Ooh. Aye. Spin hook kick. Okay, maybe I might get this. Looks to be good against multiple enemies. So right click, and right click again. Okay. Going there this weekend. Oh, so next time. Okay, some guys are there. Not sure which one's the way, but I like to explore. So let's try this one.
How the fuck you get in here?
With great difficulty. And
the thing that they just keep us putting in the lot easier. Don't even think about us, asshole. This will for you.
I got a bunch of keys. Nice. See, I told you. It's better to just roam around and have a look. There we go. Oh, maybe I might have had to come back anyway. But, oh. Smash this. Okay, I'm almost dead, almost dead, almost dead. Run away, run away, run away. Ah! Oh yeah, I keep forgetting about these skills which I buy. So, how does it look like? Okay, I'll try that. Snap kick. Environment? Yeah, why not? Let's try that.
Can't keep up.
It's hard to remember the different combos you can do. Man. Finally some progress. Oh, my talisman broke. Looks like I get less health now. At this age, I think I'll reach like 103 already. Okay, so where do I go? Oh, I think over there. Whee! Uh-oh. Another statue. Oh yes, I think I need this health gain on takedowns. Ooh, a passkey for a room at the sanctuary. Wait. Where's the sanctuary? Is that my safe haven place, I guess? What's here? Private room though, okay. Oh, is this a boss battle? But the botanist? Botanist? Is that how you pronounce it? Oh. Oh man, I'm already looking old. Oh, he's... Whoa. Okay. Man, he can move. Yikes. Okay. Whoa. That was it. Okay, dude. Chill, man. Whoa. Man, my health's not recovering. Yikes, okay. Okay. Dude. Maybe this? Wait, that one? So right click and I hold space bar, okay. Ooh, dude. Man, why can't I ever dodge his attacks? My dude. Hey. do I freaking dodge it at? Wow. Great, even more health. And I'm starting to grail, so. Wow, okay. Wait, 8 long years? Well, did I age like... Oh, did I lose 8 years just by fighting him? Wait, where am I? Oh, I'm here. Where was that room which was locked? Was it just going outside? Oh. Remember how I said we're going there next weekend? Well, with that, we might just go there next week. We might just leave it there, guys, for today. Thanks so much for watching.